Chevy balcony collapse in California. The death toll in Berkeley growing. At least 6 people killed when a small balcony crowded with people collapsed. Those students celebrating a 21st birthday party. And tonight, questions about the construction among them. Was that wood treated, and was it a factor? ABC Cecilia Vega in Berkeley tonight.
When it came crashing down overnight.
Balcony broke.
Students, many visiting from Ireland here to work for the summer, falling more than 40 feet to the street below.
Oh my God!
Are you ready?
That one time might have. One time might have.
April 15th, 1912. All was calm aboard the RMS Titanic, and most passengers had already turned in for the night. Little did they know that the ship of dreams would become an underwater grave.
Really? CNN breaking news.
CNN has confirmed that Whitney Houston has died at the age of 48.
Oh, come on!
Take a look at the crowd for the packed event at the White House Rose Garden for Judge Amy Coney Barrett last Saturday. The President, First Lady, U.S. Senators, and dozens of others. Now look at this photo showing 7 of the 8 who've since now tested positive for COVID-19.
Those couple of times probably.